Local Jeopardy contestants are remembering Alex Trebek tonight after the legendary game show host lost his battle with cancer. Trebek was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in March of 2019, and as you likely know, he passed away Sunday morning. Tonight, former Knoxville contestants are sharing their memories of the TV icon with WAT6 On Your Side reporter Elizabeth Kubel. Elizabeth.
That's right, Bo. This was a hard and heartbreaking news for them to hear this weekend, and it is clear these local contestants have fond memories of their time on the show, particularly with Trebek. Tonight, they, other fans, and the show itself are paying tribute.
On behalf of everyone here at Jeopardy, thank you for everything, Alex. This is Jeopardy.
The popular game show honoring its longtime host.
Here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Trebek.
He is an American institution, and, you know, talk about a guy who appeals to age 2 all the way up to age 102. I mean, there aren't many people that can lay that claim.
Dylan Hamilton competed on Jeopardy about 2 years ago, fulfilling his decade-long dream. He's now reflecting on his time on the show and sharing his memories of the beloved host.
I think Alex valued a certain type of intelligence, not for the sake of being intelligent, but to learn about the world so that you can make it a better place, so that you can leave it better than you found it.
Alex is obviously somebody that we feel is irreplaceable a lot of times. He has made it cool to be smart.
Emily Herndon, also from Knoxville, appeared on Jeopardy in 2014. She was thrilled then to be in Trebek's presence and says we can keep learning from him today.
He believes in the power of prayer. He believes in the power of hope. He believes in the power of positivity. We just have to be thankful for the things that we do have. You know, if we have troubles in our life, those don't last. You know, good things don't last, bad things don't last. Everything comes and goes. You just have to stay positive.
You know, there's a reason we have 2 eyes and 2 ears, but only 1 mouth, so you should look and listen twice as often as you talk. I think those are the kind of lessons that him being such the leader and the scholar that he was, that's how I plan to honor his memory, and I think a lot of us will.
And what is remarkable, Alex Trebek was still in the studio less than 2 weeks ago. His last day recording Jeopardy episodes was October 29th. Bo.
All right, Elizabeth, thank you. And Jeopardy says they will air Trebek's final 35 episodes as they were shot because that's what he wanted.